told me it's a girl from the university. How many of our guys were killed?
Oh, I didn't know it was her. Screw you.
This damn thing is blocking me. Here we go. Jeez. Hang in there, Joel.
Thank you. Find her before she gets away.
Let's check down there. You, go look down there.
Son of a bitch!
You're not getting out of here.
Find anything? Are you there?
I'm going over this way. Watch it over there.
I see her.
Found anything yet?
You hear me?
Motherfucker! Here she is!
Motherfucker.
Show yourself.
Holy shit! Check down there. You, check over there.
Where is this kid?
How do I get out of here? I don't want to get trapped in here.
I'm gonna kill you, you little shit!
Yeah.
Thank you.
There's the exit.
Relax. Keeping you alive here. There you go. There you go.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
No. I promise, it's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been, quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
Girl, you are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Ellie!
you. Ellie! Where'd she run off to?